quite a disappointing draw last time, Alan, wasn't it? But they'll definitely be up for a victory if they can get one today.
I'm sure they've spoken quite a bit since.